what a great way to start off a Tuesday stream. Actually, you know what? Before we get into all of that, give me one second here. There we go. Now we're back. how's everyone doing tonight? It's Tuesday night. Good times. Good vibes. Always happy to see you guys and be streaming again. Had a bit of a break over the last week. Or I guess weekend, when I normally stream. But, no worries. We are back. We are ready to go. As always, feel free to request anything in MediaShare. That's still set up. Just type in the chat. You can type in request. Paste your nice little link. And then I will have a nice little.
What's up? What's up? What the fuck's up, Diddy?
Yeah, so you can do that. Make sure to go check out Denny's. Apparently that's where it's at. But yeah, super happy to be back. Tonight we're playing some Forager. Just wanted to do something kind of chill. You know, nothing crazy. Didn't really want to do any story related stuff. Just want to play some Forager. Is that too much to ask? I don't think so. So, you know what, we're going to turn that down, and we're going to turn that up. How does that sound? Maybe one more? Yeah, it looks good to me. All right, let's get into it. It has been a hot sec. I did kind of start my own little personal one. Non-stream related. But we are ready to go here. Where were we last? We had a nice little pathway leading to our farm. And then I think that was it for the most part. How are we doing on funds? We're all right on funds. Not too bad. Not super great, but not too bad. We did get that thing going. I forgot what I did. It's been a little minute since I played Forager, at least on stream. This guy's place is still just rip. That's okay with me. You know what? We're just gonna keep grinding away at this. Bam. Look at that. So it's been a minute. Tell me, how was your guys' weekend? This entire last 2 weeks and probably the next month is just gonna be a crazy time. Month or 2 months maybe. But I want to hear what good things happened this weekend. Did anything good happen in your day? I'm trying to think if anything good happened in mine. Nothing bad happened. I know that. Nothing really bad happened. I got to house it. Watch a cat. That was pretty fun. Even though I'm allergic to cats, it's all right. I got to, you know what? The cat I watched, it was kind of weird. He was kind of like a bit of a prick, but like, he's just got such an attitude to him. You don't think about that with animals too much, them having like an attitude, but this one definitely did. He just didn't want anything to do with me or anyone in the house until he wanted someone to pet him. So that was pretty fun. You cannot. You don't have to do that, you know. So look at you making me break my floors, break my everything, man. Why can't I use it? I'm so confused. Why it's not letting me use it? It's weird. But anyway. Yeah, he's such an attitude. He doesn't want anything to do with anyone until he wants pets. Or he wants to go outside because he's an outdoor cat. But he'll come and sleep in the house. And I thought all cats were like that. Like, I didn't realize. Like, I just thought all cats were kind of pricks in general. And then, like, 2 or 3 months ago, I go over to my friend's house, and he has cats, and I didn't really notice his cat's behaviors before. Those cats, like, want nothing but affection and attention, and they will, like, constantly be like, oh, you guys are so great. You feed me. You give me food. I love you. Our cat's not like that. My dog was like that, as pretty much every single dog is. But that cat wasn't like that. And you know what? It was just the weirdest thing, man. I don't get it. I don't get cats. I don't get what their deal is. Why they gotta be the way they are. Skeleton. I don't know where he is. I think he's around here, maybe. Am I right or am I right? Probably not right. You know what, though? Regardless, I forgot what my goal was for the last time. I'm pretty sure it had something to do with this nice pathway here. But I cannot remember for the love of me. Oh, that's right. Okay, I remember now. So this thing. Do I know what it's called? No. Is it placed right on top of a tree? Yes. So I know for a fact I can't move this, which is, you know, that's just great. But I know this gives you, like, yeah, it lets you get food, basically. So I leave that over, or it gives you better XP for, you know, food and stuff. So I leave it over here with my crops. So that whenever I want to get more crops, I can just, you know, do that. However, I don't really need them right now. You know what I will do, though? Okay, I need what I need. I need bricks, right. How do we make bricks? We come over here. Well, let's make half. Let's make half bricks. And you know what? Oh man, I forgot how good this, the fucking music of this was. Dude, I'm just grooving right now. Just jamming out to this stuff, man. I want to make a pathway to that dude's house. His, the tree house. But I am not sure. We should be able to do it. Let's see. He also wants an egg. I don't know how to give that to him. I did look it up. I didn't want to, but I did. That egg is apparently in a fire biome, which I think is at the very bottom of the map. It's like one of those islands is a fire island or whatever. So, yeah, we will be doing that at some point, just so we can get that out of the way, and he can go back into his little old man house. For the most part, we are looking all right. Let's make some brick floors. What else can I do? Oh, jeez.
Able to produce obsidian fast enough to get the wall done in time. So that's when a stroke of genius came from the incursion. For the first time ever in 2B2T history, slave labor.
It's a top tier video right there. I remember when I watched that, because I watched the video in full first, and when he said it, and I first heard it, it caught me off guard so bad. Like, my stomach hurt from laughing so hard. Like, it was the funniest thing I'd heard at the time. Or no, it wasn't the funniest thing I'd heard at the time, but it had caught me off guard so bad. That I couldn't do it. I can't deal with it. And then naturally they clipped it. Because who wouldn't clip that? That is some top tier writing right there. All right, we have to build that thing to here too, like a little brick pathway. So we'll throw more in there. Oops, what? Yeah, aren't we gonna max out? Yeah. All right, how many do I have now? 14, sweet. Okay, so I'll place those there. I'll place one. Can I place one here? Maybe. Yep, sweet. I can dig something up there. And I'll, there. Can I put one there? Yeah. Sweet, all right. All right, we'll make a little walkway so our old man isn't totally covered up by the shrubbery. And I'm pretty sure there's a rock hiding behind it, but that's, well, we'll take care of that. We don't want to get rid of the, you know, all of the natural landscape. We just want to, you know, we just want to make it look nice. The rock is cooking. What is the rock cooking? Is this the rock? I don't think the, no. The rock's cooking bricks right now. Is that what we'll name this? What is this called? It's called a, it's not a forge. Is it a forge? No, it's a masonry table, isn't it? Yeah. Is that what we'll name the masonry table? The rock. One-on-one million. Now, that was last week's stream. You missed the opening video for this one. The opening video for this one was pretty good. Here, you know what? I'll cue it up again. There. Shout out to Denny's, man. They're always, they always know how to make it a good time. I love how I just hit that and immediately dug it up. When I was at, yeah, it's a that's a top tier video right there too. When I was, no, I don't want it there. What am I doing? Parker, that's dumb. Why would you put that there? That looks gross. When I was in California a few years ago, we went to a Denny's the morning after Disney World. It was right across the street from Disney World, this Denny's. Disney World, Disneyland in California. And I'll tell you what, those were, I cannot believe I'm saying this, the best pancakes I had had up to that point. Like, I don't know how or why, but they were just, for some reason, like, top tier pancakes. Like, good cakes. What is, okay, I gotta figure out what that thing does. What does this thing do? Repair structures, okay, well, okay, so if I hit it, oh, sweet. Making things green, that's how you do it, man. Oh, whoops, broke a bridge. Chicken can't even fix it. Does that make him a useless chicken? No. Not completely. That just makes me a bad farmer. Alright, let's sell some stuff. What is this? Pigment? I don't know what any of that is. But we're gonna get rid of those. I don't know what to do with this. We'll get rid of one of them. Get rid of... You can use that for stuff. I don't know what, but you can. Yo, level up. Let's go, boys. Oh. I don't have it open. Oh, my goodness. Oh, how could I be so bad at everything? Oh, my goodness. I'm sorry, boys. And ladies, if there's a lady watching, but I don't know if she is. How could I forget? There we go. All right. Now that we got that, what can we do? Unlocks factories. Well, you know what? Let's build a factory. Maybe that'll make stuff easier to do. I don't know what will be easier to do. Okay, wait. So what are my effects again? I forgot. Yep. Okay, that's what it was. The Omayamu. And that one.
Silent switch.
That one. And that one. Okay, cool. I remember now. I'm so happy. Anyway. Okay, so we've got this. This dude's got a path to his house now. He can actually go in and out and not be trapped, mostly. I don't even know what's in there. I think there's something in there. We've got a... We've got this chick. Should I build a path to her? Probably not.
The salami lid, ain't gonna fit, won't fit. So the salami lid won't fit. The salami lid, ain't gonna fit like that. So the salami lid, and it's the salami lid.
Salami lid. Salami lid. Man, what? Am I like dying? Simping for a chick. You better not be simping for a chick. Bro, it's a Tuesday. You don't need to be doing that on a Tuesday. Whoa, she disappeared. Okay, like straight up. Like, I was about to talk to you. Look, I'm trying to make your thing all pretty. And like, you just up and bail on me like that? Like, what's going on? These girls out here, man. I don't know what they be doing. Alright. Oh, jeez. I don't want to make 136. I just want to make, like... Stop crafting. I just want to make, like, half, at least, yeah. I just want to make half of them. Okay, things are somewhat shaping up nicely. Now, we got factories and a flower press. Converts herbs and plants into minerals. Interesting. Okay, factory. Used to create some of the most powerful items the industry has to offer. Interesting. Okay. Well, you know what? Let's make some glass. Let's make some glass and make some steel. And then we can do something. I don't know what we'll figure out, but we'll figure it out. We can also, like... buy stuff and sell stuff, but maybe we won't do that. Like the land down here, like we could go and do that. How do I do that? Right, this one. Okay, we can't do that. We can, however, buy stuff. Oh, hold up. Okay. Oh, what should I do? Hold up. Should I do that one, or what's, how much is this one? Okay, let's do this one. Yo! Yo! Dude, there's like a rainbow, man. Look at that. That's rad, and there's a cow. Thank you, cow. This thing. I still don't know what that thing is, but it's bad. I don't know what this thing is either, but I'm just gonna try and break it. Oh, okay. Oh, is it a color thing? Okay, okay, I got you. Okay, so we're gonna do red. That one. Where's the yellow one? There is no yellow one. Green, blue. I'll just hit the purple one and see what happens. Nothing's happening. Is the yellow one hiding? I think it's hiding.
Yo, this game look epic. Might have to get... Do you say there was... Yeah, there was a multiplayer version that was coming soon.
Oh, okay. There's a multiplayer version coming soon, but it's coming, like, next year. The, I don't know who it was, but... I think I was watching a stream with one of the devs, or like maybe the lead artist, and he said it was coming in like February or something, or not February, what am I saying, it was coming in next year, or maybe I think one of the blog posts actually might have said that. Okay, so red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Let's go, boys. We did it. Wait. How do we solve this puzzle? Well, guess what? We just fucking did. Amazing. Pogs in the chat for puzzles. Alright. Let's see what that is. Dug up 50 items. What do we get? We got a thing. What is that? What is that thing? I don't know what it is. It doesn't say. It said I had a reward. Maybe it was just an achievement, but I don't know what it was. Okay, let's go ahead and make, what was I about to make? I was about to make something. I was gonna make a key. That's right. And I need gold to make a key. And I have gold, yay, look at that. I've got gold, I've got keys. I don't have my water. Where's my water?
Gotta stay hydrated. Shout out to all the hydro homies out there.
This is tasty. I saw a new game today. What was it called? Like Land of Dito or something. It's like a cool little RPG. I was kind of into it. I wanted to check it out. It actually looked really cool. Something Dito. I can't remember what it was. But it was actually really sweet. All right, what do we get, boys? Lantern provides better visibility in the dark. Sweet. Let's go. I guess JoJo in the chat. Do I just have, oh, it just floats with me. Oh, that's sweet. Okay, cool. So I don't have to like worry about it. As long as he doesn't get in my way like the chicken does, I'm happy. We gotta, what should we name the chicken? We gotta name the chicken. Somebody give me a good suggestion of the chicken. JoJo? That's a little too obvious. We gotta name it something else. Oh, what is the skeleton attacking, man? I hear him breaking stuff, man. Where'd he go? He just noped out of here. Some chick? We'll name the chicken some chick. Alright.
We'll name him that. We'll name him some chick. Now you said JoJo in chat and I said JoJo. I thought I said Pogs in the chat. If I said JoJo, then rip. I didn't mean to say that. Okay, straight up. We've got, I think, enough to make a factory. No, we need... Wait, what? Royal steel. Oh, I thought we just needed regular steel. Okay, well, let's make... Oh, shoot. I need one more, too. Okay, wait. How much does it take to make royal steel? What? Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Do I have any of that? I don't think I have any of that left. Maybe the market sells some. No, it doesn't. Holy cow. I did not realize it. Maybe our friend at the museum will... Alright, I gotta make more brick floor. Maybe our friend at the museum will have some. That'd be kinda nice. Hello. Yeah, I know. You will never be that one dude from Animal Crossing. What's his fucking name? How do I not know? How do I not know the name of the museum curator in Animal Crossing? Oh my gosh. He's like the best character too. Who? He always yells at you. Who? Because you startle him. Well, she can't help us. Chris Hansen can't help us. How do I not know the name of the... Who? Who? Chris Hansen. It's not Chris Hansen. The museum curator is not Chris Hansen in Animal Crossing. I don't know who it is, though. I'm kind of ticked. I wish I knew who it was. I don't think it's Chris Hansen, though. Better be someone easy to know. I know, like, his sister's name is, like, Stardell or something. Starlight, something like that, because she's into the stars and stuff. I gotta look this up now. Blathers. That's right, it is Blathers. Oh. Thanks, Greg. How did I not realize that? It was Blathers the whole time. And then you wake him and he goes, "Who?" And then you're like, "Blathers, it's like 3 in the afternoon. Like, you should at least be somewhat awake." And then he can't go see the bugs because he's like spooked to the bugs. And you're just looking at him like, "Blathers, aren't you like a top notch like everything? And you're still out here spooked by these bugs?" What is this? Oh, that's a cow. Bro, look at all these slimes, man. Okay, wait. So we're gonna be... I think I just need to keep, like, digging up stuff in hopes of finding, like... stuff. not treasure, but, like... Because I need that one royal steel. Like, I need just one more. And in order to make it, I need, what is it called? Amherst or something like that. I need Is it called Amherst? Amaranth? Amtrak? I don't know. It's called Amthst. I'm trying to learn guitar. Hey, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna play a couple tunes. What was the first? The first one I learned was is it called Lonely Road or? Oh, Boulevard of Broken Dreams. Oh my gosh, how did I not remember that? The first one I learned was Boulevard of Broken Dreams. Because that one was pretty easy. It's just four or five chords. Wait, don't donate. Yeah, donate next time. I'm not prepared to play a... I'm not playing that thing that you played for me. That is way, way too hard. Okay, these slimes out here, like, trying to get in between me and, like, this thing. Let me go. See, this is why we need walkways. We need order. All right, may light shine on your quest. Okay, so you have nothing for me, basically, is what you're saying. That's cool. Okay, let's make a nice little walkway so that we don't have to move chicken. You're always in the way. Some chick is always in the way. Wind. Come on. Bro, you're just like the villagers in Animal Crossing. Always in the way. Never giving me the time of day. All right. What else can we do? We can just keep mining around, not really doing anything. But that's okay. I'm not sure what we could do. I guess we could just sell a bunch of stuff and buy more land. How much is that one? 960. How much is that? We'll buy that one. Yo! Oh my gosh. Wait. I wonder what that is. It's a mystery. It's mystery time, boys. It's the desert. Let's go see what it is. It's the desert. All right. What is this? Gain bonus XP for mining. Only one obelisk can be active at a time. That's right. I knew that. But check it out, we've got palm trees. Whoa, that's pretty sweet. And cacti, whoa, that's also sweet. What is this? I don't know, is it gold? We shall find out. This is pretty sweet. I like this one the best. Let's just make a nice little path for it. Okay, so I can't really put anything underneath it. Oops, that's fine enough. Good enough. What did I get? All I got was sand. Right on. Oh, this is sweet, okay. See, now we're making some progress. How much progress? Who knows? I don't. But we shall see. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna come over here and I'm just gonna like come over here and be like, yo, what up? I've got like some flour, you can have it. I've got walls and floors. You can have it. Seaweed, you can have it. Flowers, all you, man. And you know what? We will. Why is that still my inventory? Right, how do I remove from my inventory? Shouldn't it automatically? I thought it automatically goes away. Guys, I found a bug. I found a bug in the system. Yeah, I thought it automatically goes away, but I might be wrong. Beat. Bum 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 bum. Rip. Do I have to make one? Just make one so that it'll let me put stuff in my inventory. Okay, there we go. Remove from toolbar. Sweet. All right. Not bad, not bad. Oh, found another video. What do we got? Oh, it didn't queue up. Oh, that's weird. Why didn't it queue up? I'll automatically queue it up for you. Yes. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna play that. I don't think I can play that. I'm not that good. I can play like maybe a sixth of that speed. And even then I still don't know what I'm doing. I think I could play that fast. Also, if you have like a song that I can like easily look up like the tab for, like I can probably play that. Not well by any means. It's not gonna be good. But I'll try. And it's all gonna be acoustic. I do not have a, oh, ruby, great. Did I need a ruby? No, I needed anthrax. Yo, who's this dude? Wait, where'd he go? He disappeared. What's that? Yo, chill, hot pet. Oh my gosh, guys, we're gonna be making some freaking tacos tonight. Let's go. This is amazing. We're gonna be making some food. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be delicious. It's gonna be nutritious. It's gonna be a good time. Not with that slime, though. That slime's not making it a good time. Okay, so yes. Can I get rid of this thing? Pay money, Wubby Vid was quality. It was quality. That was a top tier video. His stream was pretty good too. I saw a couple of clips of it. He had some crazy poles that night, and it was pretty cool. I think one of them was $15,000, and I think Moist Critical bought it, which was actually really sweet. No, he didn't buy it. He spent like $1,000 on the pack, and that card was $15,000. If it was a 10, which is absolutely insane, but like 10s are kind of hard to find, so it's probably closer to like, I don't know, 5,000 maybe. I don't know anything about card collecting. I just know that people do it and that it's cool that people do it. You know what's not cool? The fact that my wisdom tooth is coming in and it hurts. And I don't want to get it pulled. But I probably need to at some point. But that's kind of hard to do because, you know, coronavirus is making it hard to do things these days. Okay, what is this? Glass gate. Druid scroll. Oh, you know what it is? My cheek. I bit my cheek. Parker, you silly nut. Okay, we don't really need, like... I don't think we really need, like, this. But you know what? I will make some cheese. Oh, wait, I can't make... Ah, shoot. Rip. I was hoping to make, like, pepper seeds, but I don't think I can do that. That kind of sucks. Okay, what are these? Berry seeds, beet seeds, wheat. Do I just plant wheat? I have to make wheat seeds. I need 8, so... 8. Okay. Oh shoot, wait, I forgot. Okay, stop. I forgot that it makes like multiple. It makes it in batches, but it doesn't tell you that. I kind of wish it did. Or maybe it did and I'm just dumb. Yeah, no, it doesn't. Sweet. I've gotta get a wisdom tooth pulled at some point. I don't want to do that. It's gonna kind of suck. Two of my new songs came out. I gotta post it. Yeah, you should post them. You gotta post it. What do you mean post it? Like, you wanna post it in chat or you wanna post it in, on Spotify and Apple Music and stuff? You can post it here if you want. I don't mind. On the gram? Post it on the gram? Everyone loves the gram. Roxanne loves the gram. The skeleton probably loves it too. See, now I've got that song stuck in my head. You gotta post the simp rap on there too. That would be that's a top quality. Already came out on all streaming platforms, but I haven't posted it on my story. Well, you know what? You know what we're about to do. You already know. what we're about to do. Which one should I play? Incidental Inspiration or Sleepless Visions? Which one should I play? I'm gonna pick one. If you don't pick, I'm gonna pick one for me. Cover art's sweet though. Can't believe you got them for free. It's a TikTok sound. It's a TikTok sound. I've reached an all-time low. Which one? Which one? Both? Both are TikTok sounds. Sleepless first. Okay. Clapping. The like weird like clapping or something I heard in the back. Is that what the TikTok sound was? After the trumpet. Probably didn't make it loud. Yeah, I just heard the clapping and I was like, what are you talking about? All right, let's play. Oh, sweet, it went right to it. The second one, the PH theme. I don't know what that is. Because I don't go on TikTok. Because I'm not in the mood to get spied on. Yeah. Yeah, tell me another. Tell me off stream. I like this one though. This one's pretty good. It's not on TikTok. You just said it was. This one. This one's got good vibes to it.
This one is really good. Like, it's up there with Turn Back Time, I think. Listening to it. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's good stuff, so why not? Sleep. I don't know if it's that kind of a song. It's definitely a it's definitely got mad payouts. Dude, you make bank if I just play that thing on loop. Yeah, I like that one. That one was really good. It's very, very well done. I enjoyed that. Go check it out. I'll link that thing in the chat. I like that one. I'll link there. Links in the chat. Go check it out. Really good. Loved it. That's like a quality like lo-fi song right there. I don't know if I'd play it while sleeping because it was just like I don't know. The beat was like it was a little too fast for sleeping, but it was still good. I dug it. You got verified? Did you really? Oh shoot, you did. Good job, man. There you go. We'll play a JoJo for Greg here. You got verified on Spotify. Right on, man. That's pretty sweet. Now you like look legit. Well, now you gotta put a bio. You don't have a bio. You need to put a bio. You need to put a bio and it just says I simp for my music and I simp for Jesus. And I simp for this Amrath's or whatever it's called that we got. What should it say? It should say I simp for music, but not as much as Jesus. Or something like that. I don't know. Good job, man. That's pretty cool, getting verified on Spotify. That's like a legit, like, cool thing, too.
Yeah, if it doesn't say Simping for Jesus, I'm unfollowing right away. Let's here. Here, stop crafting. Yep. And we'll move that. We'll move this furnace over one. Or not over one, we'll move it up here. So now we actually have like some space to walk. And that's uneven, and I hate it. Why is it uneven? All right, let's make this even. Okay, let's move right here. Build a thing. Bam, there we go, look at that. Now it's like fake even. Yeah, it's even. Okay, let's finish making that. We'll come over here, and you know what we're gonna do? We are going to make I think some more walls would be nice. I want to move these what are these called? Vaults. I want to move these vaults somewhere, probably like over here. And then we can have these, we can have like the main crafting stuff in here. And the vaults can just be somewhere where I don't have to worry about them. What do I want to build? I want to build a masonry table. That's right. There we go. Alright, and once this is done, then we can make a factory, and then we can see what that does. I don't know what it does, but guess what, boys? We're gonna see. What does this girl have to say? I made this dress myself!
Silence, wench! I do not wish to be horny anymore. I just want to be happy.
F's in the chat. For our boys. All right, let's fix that. Oh, sweet. Who's this? Okay. Okay, he's a merchant. What does he have? He has a skull, cosmic steel, toxic skill. I will sell you. I will trade you. What is a great skull? I'll buy one, I guess, but I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I don't know what to do with either of those. I'll give you an anchor and some wheat seeds. And some seaweed, but no more. You're not going to swindle me that easy. Bud. Check my bio and my artist playlist favorite. Well, I don't know if it's going to update my end that quick, but we'll see. I'm simping for music, but not as much as I'm simping for Jesus. Quality. Okay, and what did you say? And my artist playlist favorite. I don't think I can do that right now. It's not showing up for me, but I'm digging the bio though. I'm digging the bio. I simp for music, but not as much as I simp for Jesus. Love that. Love that. That's a quality meme right there. Okay, where were we? We were simping for some cooked fish. And maybe some cooked meat. And maybe some bleh. Okay, we got our steel, I think, which is sweet. So that means we can make a factory, but I don't know where to put it. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna move these before we do that. I'm gonna move these like somewhere around here. So in order to do that, we're gonna make some stone floor. So stuff doesn't grow around them. And then, with the power bestowed upon me, and with my limited inventory space, we shall move them over. Let's do that. Should be right above your bio. Alright, hold on. Nah, man, I'm not seeing it. Sorry, maybe it'll show up on my phone or something. Here, let's see if it shows up on my phone. I doubt it, but you know what, we'll just see. Incidental inspiration. Artist playlist is Meat Beat, let's go! There you go. See, I made that playlist back in like my sophomore year of high school. So that's an old playlist right there. Okay, let's That's an old playlist. It's quality though. It's a top tier playlist. However, Code Zone is the better one. If you want real quality. Dan says you smell like bananas. I don't know who Dan is, but he's probably right. I don't know. I smell like bananas. I have oranges, so that would be a closer one. That or I should watch your stream. One of the two. And he may also be Matt. Matt who? I know multiple mats. I know Matt B. Matty B. Matty B Raps, is that you? For the record, if Dan's gonna say I smell like something, he needs to be accurate. I smell like oranges. Yeah, it's Matt. Yeah, no, I knew who you're talking about. Any time I saw Matt's username, I always said it was, I always thought it was pronounced Ninib. Like N-I. Ninib. N-I-N. N-I-B. Ninib. I don't know why. I really don't, but that's what I always thought it sounded like. Okay, let's throw all of those in there. All of that. We'll throw the steel in there too. What else did I have in there? I guess I'll throw those too. Just for shits and giggles. Yeah, I don't know why. I always thought it was Ninib. It wasn't, it's not, it's like, it's nin, mib, mndup, or whatever, but. Dan says I smell like bananas. Is this game worth, I have it through Microsoft. Dude, I love this game. This is my first time playing it. This is the game I wanted to play as like my first, like, hey, I'm streaming. I'm gonna play a game. So I love it, like, straight up. It is so much fun. It's just really chill. You don't really have to do a whole lot. Like, you just can get to dig and kill stuff. It's got like little RPG stuff going on with it, and you can, like, you know, but you can be a little bit creative and whatnot, like what I'm doing here. I forgot how they dubbed it. You can see here my top tier work or whatever, but dude, this game's so much fun. Highly recommend it. If you have it through the subscription, then why not? What is it, Game Pass? Is it Microsoft Game Pass? But I don't want a factory. I want a... What do I want? I want a... No, I don't want that. What do I want? A vault. That's right. I'm dumb. You are dumb, Parker. It is through Game Pass. Yeah. Dude, if you just have it, like, go ahead and play it. It's like, if you want to, you know, burn a few hours and Minecraft's a little bit, has gotten a little bit sick for it, or like, not sick, just like same old, then I'd recommend checking this out. It's fun times. I'll spin this and ask you, how is Game Pass? Because I've been thinking about that, but I'm not really sure if I want to spend the money for it on it. Like, is Game Pass worth it? I don't really play on my Xbox too much. You know, I mostly play on here. So you think it's good for the short term? Okay. Then what about long term? Like, is long term just like you don't see yourself using it, and if you find yourself cycling through games? Yeah, I mean, that, you know what, that's true. That's pretty true. There were a couple games I saw where I was like, oh, that's kind of interesting. All right, Ruby. What else am I getting? Yeah. If you find yourself cycling through games. I can't really think, though, of any games I would play on it. Besides, like, they have some good ones. Besides, maybe some, what was I going to say? Like, Forza? Isn't Forza, you can play Forza on... Forza's available from Game Pass, and you can play it on the PC, right? Isn't that right? I don't want to talk on my ass here, so I'm going to look this up. All games. Get Game Pass. I'm planning on checking out the remaster of Grim Fandango. I have never heard of that. That sounds like an interesting... Oh, they got Astroneer on there. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay. And Broforce. That's sweet. I'm planning on checking out the remaster of Grim Fandango. I've never heard of that. That's... What is that like? Sorry, I'm browsing through the selection right now of games. It's an old adventure game in a similar line to Monkey Island. Is Monkey Island the one where you're a monkey in a ball and you, like, roll around? Or am I really dumb and don't know anything about anything? Oh, Downwell. I've heard that was good. End of the Gungeon. I have that on Steam. Fallout 76. All right. Oh, sweet, they do have Forza. Okay, cool. It's a point-and-click pirate game. Oh, I see what you mean. Okay, I gotcha. Okay. Yeah, I haven't played a point-and-click in a long time, so that's probably why I don't recognize the names, but that's pretty sweet. Oh, and the Master Chief Collection they got, naturally. Hollow Knight, I've got that. They got a pretty good catalog here. I think the thing is, though, that's like kind of for me is they also have Sea of Thieves, which has been fun. I have watched Matt play it a couple times. It does look pretty fun. That being said, like the non Microsoft games, like it's kind of turning me off because like you said, they cycle stuff out. Or no, that's if I'm cycling through games. Well, yeah, don't they cycle through stuff? Like, if it's... They'll have it for a few months and then get rid of it and put something else in there. Which is good and, you know... On one hand, it's good. But on the other hand, it's like, what if you really enjoy this game? Then poof, it's gone. You're gonna go watch The Office. Great stream. 10 out of 10 would recommend. Text me when you stream next. I will. Thanks for coming and watching, Greg. And good. Congrats again on the verified on Spotify, man. That's pretty sweet. It's a big deal. Makes you look like you're legit. Oh, they've got Wolfenstein, or one of the Wolfensteins and Yakuza. That's a pretty good collection of games. Not gonna lie. It is a big collection. How much is it? 15 a month? Or no, that's for both, isn't it? Isn't it hat like 15 a month for I'm about to die. I don't want to die. Isn't it? Some of the games will suffer being modified. See ya, Greg. Thanks for coming and checking it out. Some of the games suffer being modified crossplay with Xbox, though. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. I expect it will. Like Deep Rock Galactic. I've never heard of that game either. I don't know games that much. This is like, this is the first time in like 3 or 4 years that I've actually played a video, like games regularly. So I'm sorry if I don't know anything. However, I do see what you're saying. Yeah, some games will definitely, what is it? Crossplay with Xbox. Yeah, no, yeah, you're right. Some of them will feel probably a bit weird. Like, I'm pretty sure, like, Forager, you, if it's, I don't know if they allow it on both platforms. Maybe. But, what do you have today? Obsidian, interesting. I don't know what I can do with that, but. I mean, I've considered it. Look, if, what did they say? If they can get, like, what's their new streaming service? xCloud. If they can make, like, xCloud really good. And, like, oh, really? Only two? I'll do five then. If they can make xCloud really good, and then you have that with Game Pass, then that's just, like, a no-brainer right there. You know? Like, you might as well get that instead of whatever else, right? Alright. Inventory is full. But yeah, if you want to play this on... I recommend this. You know, if you have it in the... on Game Pass, like, ready to go, like, go for it, man. Good game, a lot of fun. You just want to burn and, like, if you just want to chill and not really do anything, like, it's a quality game. What did I have in there? I had all this stuff, right? So that in there. That in there. We will throw. All right, the fish. And I think the hide. Yeah, probably the hide. Okay, what else are we doing? Oh. You got stars, man. I don't know if you're into that, but you can, like... stars will just kind of randomly fall out of the sky. Skeletons will come around and fuck your shit up and ruin your entire day, and that'll be fun. And then your crops will dry out and you won't have any food for the winter because everyone hates you. No, I'm kidding. Not really, but kind of. Sprinkler. Boom. All right. You not like yeah, I mean, the skeletons, they don't, you get enough of that from Sea of Thieves. I feel like, yeah, the skeletons in Sea of Thieves look like they're a bit more wanting to fuck. In this game, they just like to fuck your shit up, more or less. You know, Like, that's not the fun part. Okay, now that we moved those over, we can build a factory. No, we can't. We need brick because I spent it all on walkways. That's right. So they like butt stuff. You're killing me, man. I don't know what stuff they like. I don't know what the fetish is for wanting to for getting turned on by the destruction of stuff, but I think they like that. I know there's like a wiki, not a wiki, but like a list of like the different things people are into. I don't remember where I found it, but I found it somewhere. Yeah. I heard about the cartoon one today. The cartoon one. What, the cartoon skeleton that likes butt stuff? The cartoon fet. Oh. Alright. I'm so sorry. I don't know how to respond. good luck, I guess. It's always great learning more about yourself. Oh man. Hey man, we've all been there. We've all learned a thing or two that we didn't realize about ourselves. All right, hold on. I'm gonna take a quick, thing here. I don't know what this is. It's a factory, but it lets you make stuff. We can make working iPhones so we can look at your, cartoon stuff. And an obliterator. Jesus. Cosmic Steel. Okay. That's a name right there. You know what I'm going to do? Hold on. Okay, I'm going to move this and this and this. And then I'm going to come... I can't go over there. Lol, I can recommend some arts. No, it's all right. You don't have to. I'm good. I'm good. If I really want to, I'll make the effort to find that stuff on my own, but I'm probably not gonna. I've been around the block too, don't worry. I can also find stuff. Am I going to talk about that right now? Probably not. Save it for the OnlyFans. Yeah, man. You know what's so weird about OnlyFans? Like, I don't know what the original intent behind that service was, because the way that it's marketed initially is this is exclusive content for the most dedicated fans. And when they say that, that could mean like anything, right? But the problem is, or no, they're kind of marketing, they kind of talk about it a little bit like it's a Patreon, you know? Like it's a Patreon plus YouTube type deal. except it's somebody somewhere just took it and was like, you know what, fuck it, let's do porn on it. And that's where it is now. Like the opposite marketing strategy to GoDaddy. Exactly. GoDaddy went all out for their thing. Hey, want to build a website? Well, here are these attractive ladies. Build a website with us. Yeah, I don't know. BRB, got to set something up for the GF. Hey, go ahead, man. Take your time. Do your thing. Go be with the love of your life. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know if she is or not. That's none of my business. If she is, that's cool. You know what's weird now? We're about to get serious, all right? COVID has kind of like ruined the entire like dating scene. Cause like apps suck and meeting people in person is already hard enough if you're like super introverted like me. So, yeah. And if you just kind of want to, like, stay inside and, you know, like, be safe, you can't really go out. It's troubling times. Well, maybe not troubling times. It's weird times, because people are still, I guess, talking about doing it, but like still, man, apps suck. Especially if you're a guy, apps suck. And that's been proven. That's a proven fact. There's been people have researched. They spent time. They did the math. I thought I built a wall. Like, seriously. Oh, jeez, Matt. What did you put in? Hey! Good for Michael. Michael deserves a cat jam. I don't know about you guys. Oh, Matt, I'm sorry about the loss of your cool Obama emote. That kind of sucks. Cool Obama one was fun. Bezos hates Obama. That's probably what it is. Bezos hates Obama confirmed. You gotta post about that on the Twitch subreddit. Be like, I've got the facts right here, boys. He banned my cool Obama meme. Or emote. Dude, I don't know like what to do now. I guess buy more land. I should eat. I should eat IRL, but you know what? We're committed. And I'm tired. So I'm probably not gonna eat right now. Oh, geez. Okay, I don't know what those things are. But they look spooky, and they look like they're gonna hurt me. Eat Taco Bell? Dude, the closest Taco Bell to me is, like, in... is not close to me. It's far, it's too far for me to drive, and it's too far to warrant, like, a Grubhub order. Plus, I had Taco Bell, like, 2 nights ago. They got a new, wait, no. What's their latest box? I can't remember. Last time I checked, it was like a Chalupa box. But I still have no idea. Oh, wait, we got a skill point. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I didn't notice that. All right, let's go see what skills can we do here. No, I don't want that. 20% more, gain XP when eating. That's pretty good. Ballistics or ballistas. Both shoot triple arrows. Well, I don't have like good arrows, so. What is destruction? Deal 25% increased damage to bosses. There are no bosses. I haven't encountered a boss yet. Potions and scrolls, but I don't have any potions. There's inscription tables, slot machines. Railroads. For what? Power plants. Drilling. Offshore drills. Oh my goodness, man. This is just like... You can go from just like, oh, it's a chill game to like... Like a hardcore tycoon. All in the matter of a few hours. Okay, let's do this one. Let's make it interesting. I've never really messed around with the spells or whatnot. I don't think I have any spells, so I might have just wasted an XP thing. That being said, there are these spooky looking things. Oh, sweet. Just, oh, okay. Well, that's the best sad sound effect I have. Oh no, I have this one, but it's kind of irrelevant.
Silence, wench. I do not wish to be horny anymore. I just want to be happy.
Oh, sweet. Okay, I can just die over and over again. All right, well, if I have to, if I'm stuck in an infant. Okay, there we go. There we go. That would have kind of sucked if I was stuck in an infinite loop. Of nothing but just death and sadness, and that's about it. That's all I got. Death and sadness. I guess I'll make this. I don't want to make this, but I don't know what it does. Deals damage in a wide arc. Whoa. Use it to fish for treasure. You know what? We'll make this too. Oh, wait. Oh, Parker. You silly goose. You can only craft one thing at a time. In the meantime, we can just jam out to sick Forager tunes. Play the Denny's video again. I actually really like that video. Only the best things happen at Denny's. Could you imagine going to Denny's and saying that? What was it called though? 3 a.m. Oh, sweet. We got our fishing rod. Use it to fish. Whoa, who could have guessed? I will also make a slime bow. I don't want to make slime stuff though. That's the thing. I just want to make like regular stuff. Whatever. Let's go fishing. Oh, sick. Tollman speaking straight facts. He is truly a scholar of our time. Tomad's, oh, can I, really? I can't, okay. Tomad's, Zoom bombing thing is some of the funniest stuff I've ever seen. I mean, his jokes aren't funny so much. They're all right. But, like, the reactions of the people are just, they're just great. It was a great idea to make that video, especially like once the Zoom stuff really started blowing up. Wait, can I just? Okay. It was the red circles that did it for me. That was pretty good. I like that. All right, sweet, we got a bow. All right. Yo, it's like Minecraft. Can I shoot that thing? Oh. Okay, I can't shoot that thing. Why can't I shoot that thing? Oh, and it can shoot me. Oh. I'm sorry. Excuse me. I can't kill that thing. But it can kill me, it looks like, so. Come on. There we go. Sweet. Okay, so. I need to figure out another game to play. That's also like super chill like this one. Cause Hollow Knight's a lot of fun. I love Hollow Knight. But I don't think people really like watching me get lost and not know where to go. So I gotta figure out a different game. It was either gonna be Don't Starve or Stardew. One of those two for sure. Stardew Valley is Mega Pog. Yeah. That's what a lot of people have been saying. I honestly thought it was just like a little farming ish RPG. But then I watched some dudes stream it and it looks way more complicated than that. So might have to check it out. I could also try Terraria, but that game has been and still is, like, I don't know. There's so much in it that I can't figure out what to do. After I build a house, it's like, okay, I'm just going to keep digging down and see where I go and try not to die. Like, I never know what to do in that game. How do I take this out of my... I just want to take this out of my hot toolbar. I need to take a lot of these out from my toolbar. There. That's all we need. You kind of need to use the wiki. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, the only thing, like, with a game similar to it, like Minecraft, like, or some kind of similar. I know it's not at all similar, but, like, the idea of, like, oh, you need to craft stuff and then, like, go explore a little bit. The only time you would ever use the Minecraft wiki is if you, at least at the beginning, if you needed to craft anything and you forgot the recipe for it. But now they have the little book, so you can just look up that book in the crafting menu. But then I feel like that kind of makes it lose its charm a little bit. Like if you really want to, like, look something up, if you really want to know what something is, you, like, had to make an effort to go look it up. And then if you knew it, like, off the top of your head, like, a complicated thing, you were kind of, like, fake cool in middle school. Albeit, I only had to look up one thing in this game, and it was where to find the egg for this old man's quest. And it's down over here somewhere. I don't know. It's in the spooky biome. It's in the fire biome. Minecraft is kind of complicated. Now with the updates, you need the wiki for a lot of the new stuff. That is so true. The end is just so insane now. And I know that's like an old update, like an older new update too. Like, the only new thing I know is a thing are the bees and the villages, and that's it. Or no, the illagers too. Some of that stuff, like, that kind of stuff is a little bit cool because, like, it adds a bit more, like, you know, challenge to the game. Especially since you can trigger raids and stuff now. Like, that part's kind of cool. I was trying to get it so I could... I had to kill an... I was playing on a world. There was a village right near my house. And, a pack of villagers came up and, like, what did they do? They did their thing, and I knew that if I killed the guy with the flag, you would, you know, next time you enter the village, it would trigger a raid, and I didn't want that to happen. So I killed all the other illagers, and, when I came to, like, the guy with the flag, I just had a shield and made it so that his own arrows bounced off of my shield and hit him, like, went back and hit him. I thought that would work. I don't think it did, which is a crazy thing. I think it just kind of, like, I don't know. I think it's still counted, even though it didn't, because it was his own arrow. And you know Minecraft knows the difference, because you can't pick up their own arrows. There's another one. Seriously? Oh. There we go. See, now it's getting interesting. Like, now you've got weird, like, things. You've got floating discount Legend of Zelda guardians shooting you with lasers. You've got skeletons trying to ruin your day. Trying to ruin your stuff. You've got Navi. You've got this weird thing. I don't know what this is. I think that's like a... I don't know what that is. It looks like a cow with like a... with like a... the feathers like on top of the chicken's head. You've got the traveling merchant who's selling an atomic bomb. All right. Maybe that wasn't the best one. I don't know what the better one would have been. Why are you selling an atomic bomb for $4,000? Who knows? The world may never know. I definitely don't know. And I don't think I want to. Okay, so we're gonna make, what are we gonna do? We're gonna make more brick. You know what, just max it out. Make all the brick. You know what? Come over here too. Max it out. Make 3 brick. I also need royal clothing. I don't know how to make that. Oh, jeez. Well. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to make any of that stuff, man. Have to dig, I think. Not 100% sure, but I think you have to dig. Sweet, the good tunes are back on. These are good chicken killing tunes. Although I can't kill that chicken. That chicken manages my taxes or something. I don't know. All I know is I give him my W-2 and he just takes a look at it. It comes back filled out, so who am I to complain? Sandwich in hand, feeling good. Hey man, I wish I had a sandwich right now. I wish I had a sandwich from Dave's. Ooh yeah, that would be good. What kind of sandwich are you eating? I'm gonna take a guess. It's gonna be, let's see, it's 9 o'clock at night, at least where I am. So I'm guessing it's a ham and cheese or a PB&J, one of the two. Can't be another one. Yes or yes? Ooh, topaz, sweet. Yes or yes, exactly, see what I mean? See, I'm always right. I know exactly what's up. Okay, wait. So I made some progress so far. So I'm gonna see if I can change my look. Okay, that's new. Chimney hat, cup head, Terraria slime. All right. It's pretty good. Lunatic cultist. Oh my gosh. Okay. Plantera. Clother. I was thinking about putting a fried egg on it, but I'm lazy. I mean, you could have. I'm trying to think of, like, the effort it takes to fry an egg. Ooh, okay, let's go with Game Kid. I like that. Hold on, wait. Ooh, okay, I'm digging that Shovel Knight one right there. Shovel Knight with a fedora? Okay. We'll do fancy backpack. No wings. Yeah, no wings. We'll keep the no wings. I'm taking Shovel Knight with a fedora. It's pretty good, but is that the only... Okay, yeah. Alright. Sweet. Love it. Oh, I feel like a brand new me. Thinking about, yeah. Well, again, it depends on what kind of sandwich, too. Like, fried egg, I guess, okay, fried egg on ham and cheese would be pretty good. I want to try and make egg fried rice. Like, I've heard that's pretty easy to make. I wanna give it a shot. I bought some, I think it's called Sol. It's like chili, it's like a chili paste or something. I wanna give that a try. I wanna try cooking that. It sounds really good. It's just eggs, rice, and then like, probably some vegetables and a couple of herbs. The texture can be hard to control in egg fried rice. I've heard about that. I've also heard the one of like the big tricks is to use like leftover rice. Or rice that at least has been sitting in the fridge. For a little while. I don't know why. I think it's something to do like with the stiffness, like make sure the stiffness is good. But yeah, you don't want it to be like too chewy or whatever. But it looks fun, it looks tasty, and it looks relatively easy to eat. It might be moisture content. Yeah, that's just with rice in general too, you know. Like that's usually tricky stuff to nail with rice in general. The trick I remember learning, and I learned this way too late, was like washing the rice. Like wash it before you cook it so you get rid of all the starch, or at least a good portion of the starch. And yeah, that has been a pretty good game changer, I think. Wait, what? Why is that not in the... Okay, hold on. Why is that not in the vault? There we go. Put stone in there. And you know what? We'll put sand in there too. Starch water can be good for sauces too. It can be, yes. It can be. That's part of the reason there's a super easy pasta recipe called pasta de aglio or something like that, which is literally just oil, garlic, red pepper, some lemon if you want a little bit of sweetness, and parsley. That's pretty much it. But part of it is using some leftover pasta water with some of the a little bit of the starch in it, and that helps keep it like that does something with the oil to help keep it like I don't know it does something with it but it makes it like a little more saucy. But yeah, starch can definitely help with sauces and stuff. All this talking about food is like making me hungry now. We're gonna probably wrap up here soon and go grab a bite now that you've raised my appetite. Well, now I gotta figure out what to make. Starch helps the sauce cling better. Oh yeah, you know what, that's pretty, huh, I didn't know that. Interesting. You use it every time you make mac and cheese. What, water? Or like, how do you make... Oh, I see. Okay, so you boil the pasta. If you're making like box mac and cheese. If you're making box mac and cheese, you just boil the pasta. Drain it, save some of the water, throw some of the cheese in, and then... add some of the starchy water back. Or I guess if you're making homemade and you do like, what's it called, a roux, you make a little roux, add your milk, your cheese, boil the pasta, add a little bit of that water into that sauce, and then mix it up. Yeah, I could see. Yeah, that makes sense. I'd have to try that next time I make mac and cheese. I don't know when that'll be, but definitely have to give that a shot. But there's just so much stuff over here. Oh my gosh. Here, what time is it? Okay. Oh yeah, okay. So we're probably gonna wrap up here in like 5 minutes or so. So long as pasta isn't homemade, it'll have enough starch. It's so true. Dude, I want to make homemade pasta. I want to make homemade ravioli. That sounds so good. Like all of it homemade. Like go get the, make the dough for it, make the filling. I want to do that and like bao. Like just something wrapped up in dough. That isn't like, I don't know, sweet, like something that's like an actual like savory meal. I plan to start with gnocchi when I get my own place. Hell yeah, dude. Wait, isn't gnocchi, I'm probably messing that up. Gnocchi, it's not, I don't think it's that. But isn't that, I thought that was made out of potato. I swear I heard somewhere that Noshi was made out of potato. Yeah. That's pretty sweet, though. You got plenty of starch right there. Yeah, I'm gonna make potato pasta, yeah. I think you gotta go like crazy with the, or you can't, I guess you can't go too crazy with the sauce because there's already so much like, starch and carbs in the pasta since it's made out of potatoes. So you have to avoid like, you know, large, thicker pastas or sauces maybe. Like, I feel like Alfredo on gnocchi is a little too much. Like, maybe a lighter sauce, or maybe a more vegetable oriented sauce, like just a standard marinara red sauce. I don't know. I'm sure, you know, a beef stock. Yeah. That could probably be pretty good. Yeah, beef stock would be nice. Okay, now I have to think about what I'm gonna eat for, not dinner, but just like late night food. I don't know what to cook. I don't have anything to like make a sandwich. And I made nachos for dinner, so. Maybe I can make, what do I have? I think I have stuff to make pasta, actually. Yeah. Okay, so this is actually looking pretty good so far, I think. Ooh, pepper seeds. Wait, can I already make those? Right? Yeah, I can. Oh, I can make them. Oh, I thought I couldn't make them before. Oh, come on, man. Trying to ruin my garden? All my stuff's gonna die. Why gotta be like that? Oh, sweet. All right, this will be the last thing we do tonight. We will level up. Oh, wait, I gotta, there we go. Can't forget. Barbecue teriyaki rice. Now that sounds really good. What, do you just use like pork, like just regular pork, or do you like use chicken or beef or something? That sounds really good. All rocks drop coal. Yeah, barbecue teriyaki sounds really good. Yeah, let's do banks. Why would I need a bank? Market prices by 15%. Unlocks amulets, gem cell for that. Dude, I don't know what any of this stuff does. Cost resources, crap. Whatever, let's do this. I don't know what that does, but oh my gosh, and there's more! I don't know what any of these things do. But you have been making barbecue. Oops. This one. Oh, I can make either of these. Okay, let's do that real quick. Barbecue teriyaki sounds really good. Especially over rice, yeah. Store you right there. Brick. Barbecue sauce, soy sauce, lime juice, onion powder, red pepper, black pepper, and kosher salt. Sounds pretty good. So I'm guessing that's like a homemade teriyaki thing you have going there. mixed in rice, yeah. Sounds pretty good. If I could just make all of them. Yeah, that sounds really good. Since it's like kind of an Asian-ish sounding dish. Also a scrambled egg. Yeah, you gotta get that protein in there too. If it's Asian-ish, maybe like, I'm trying to think. Oh no, because you already mix it in with the rice. I was gonna say like fresh ginger might be really good. Like if you grate ginger and mix it in, that might like add a little bit of a, like a minor kick. I usually grate in like, whenever I would make stir fry back in school, I would just do like vegetables and then generic stir fry sauce. Yeah, it goes well with the tomato and the barbecue sauce. Yeah, I bet it does. Like, I'm not really an egg person, but I do know that tomatoes and eggs are all right. Like, they're pretty good. But if you, oh jeez. When I was in school, I would make, the stir fry was just vegetables with like a generic stir fry sauce. But then what I would do before is I'd put, grated ginger, garlic, and like olive oil into my wok and let that cook for a little bit. And then throw in the vegetables, stir that up, let those cook, and then like cook until it's still a little underdone, and then throw in the sauce and like let it finish cooking from there, and it was really good. But I'll try that teriyaki one, yeah. You have not experimented too much with ginger. Me neither. Like, I just know, like, hey, you know, it's a traditional, like, it's a more, it's used in more Asian-based recipes, I think. So that's why I tried it. It was all right. I mean, it's got, like, a slight, you know, that slight kick and a little bit of, not okay, maybe not a kick, but like, I don't know. It's kind of like I don't know what it is. I can't describe it. I just know I like it. I know for a fact it goes really well with tikka masala, which is not an Asian dish or an Indian dish. It is a British dish. I use a steak and broccoli stir fry recipe of mine. Dude, broccoli beef straight up is the best. And it's so easy too. Like you can just go to the grocery store, you can get strips of beef like already cut, like ready to go for stir fry. Just throw that in with what, like a little bit of beef stock or something, and then, or you, if you want, just grab like whatever like thing of stir fry sauce at the grocery store. There's a I think the steak is cheaper than the cuts though. It is. If you get your own beef, like if you go and grab your own like steaks and cut it yourself, like if it's fresh, it's definitely way cheaper. But if you get it like, if you get it pre-cut, I guess what I'm trying to say, it's pretty good. Like you just have that option, you know. I usually cook mine with, gotta go, nice chat. Hey, thanks for stopping by, man. I appreciate it. Always happy to talk. Make sure to come back next time. I don't know when we're streaming again, but probably around the weekend time. But thanks for stopping by. And thank you for the follow.
Congratulations.
This is gonna play way too long.
Congratulations.
Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Come back. We're probably going to be streaming on the weekend, so if you want to check it out, come check it out, man. I appreciate it. And good luck with your different rice adventures, and enjoy your sandwich. But I actually think that's a good cue to kind of wrap up here as well. Why can't I fucking... I just want to... There we go. Yeah, I think it's a good time to wrap up. So, with that being said... thank you, everybody, for coming and checking out the stream. Much appreciated. If you enjoyed watching, please follow so you can be notified of the next stream or whatever. I don't know. But thank you guys for watching. And with that, I'm going to have my friend and fellow viewer play us out with his new tune. So everyone, have a great night, and I will see you guys in the next stream.